The man who investigated President Clinton's sex scandal is in Albuquerque tonight.
Ken Starr talked about what it's like to be in a storm like that one and if he thinks President Trump will be impeached.
Starr also told Action 7 News reporter Nancy Laughlin why he felt it was necessary to write in explicit details about Clinton's sex acts with Monica Lewinsky.
Well, you all, this is a man who knows firsthand what it's like to investigate the President of the United States. Tonight, no questions were off the table.
20 years after an investigation that nearly brought down a U.S. president, Ken Starr is back in the spotlight.
Well, back in the saddle again, but I thought it was time, Nancy, to tell the story from my perspective because the 20th anniversary was coming up and I knew a lot of attention would be focused on that.
Starr is in Albuquerque promoting his book about his investigation into former President Bill Clinton. He says there are many parallels to a president being investigated then and now.
I reflect a lot in the book on impeachment, and it's a warning. Be careful what you ask for, because impeachment is such a difficult and sensitive and divisive process.
It is an issue that is in the headlines a lot these days with the investigation of President Trump after allegations of collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia. I asked Starr if he thought Trump could face impeachment.
We don't know any evidence that suggests that he should. But impeachment is an ultimate kind of political act, and there have been numerous calls for impeachment.
After Ken Starr's investigation of President Clinton, the president was impeached. Starr wrote in a detailed report that Clinton lied under oath about his affair with White House intern Monica Lewinsky. That report included explicit details about sex acts between Clinton and Lewinsky.
Do you have any regrets about that, or did you feel like that was necessary?
If you're going to accuse the President of the United States of perjury and obstruction of justice, you have to prove it. You can only prove it with the facts, and that's what we did.
Starr says about a year ago, he ran into Monica Lewinsky at a restaurant in New York. I asked what that conversation was like. He said it was brief and perfectly cordial. Back to you.